No fawn-tinged hospital pajamas could cheat him of his austerity, which tamed even the doctors with its pure fire. They examined him, made him bow to them. Massive altars were they, at whose swollen feet grovelled a worshipper. Then they laughed, half in scorn of him, and there came a miracle. The little man was above them at a bound. His austerity, like an irresistible sledge-hammer, drove them lower and lower. They dwindled while he soared.